production announcement has been released on the official Star Wars site. And it's not about Rogue One or anything like that. It's not about the Han Solo spinoff. It's about Episode 8. This is, you know, the installment after the success of The Force Awakens, which is one of, like, the biggest movies of all time. So now we have this. Don't know what it is. Let's just see what it is. And you guys know my opinion already with Star Wars. Do I have to say anything? So let's do it. Luke. Kind of looks like Gandalf.
Beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Episode 8. Okay. Ooh, you had me there. Looks like we're starting to get a teaser trailer. I was like, we're going to get a movie trailer in advance? Like, almost 2 years still? But no. Ooh, Rian Johnson had to say cut. Talk about a big cock tease right there. But anyways, I know it's like an alternate version of Episode 7, so spoilers if you haven't seen it, you know, the ending right there. But it looked like Rian Johnson shot his version. You can tell, it's like, oh, this is Rian Johnson, and I might just be reading a lot, but, you know, showing how Luke is in it tells you that Luke is going to be a big role in this film. And I can't wait for that alone. So, so beautiful seeing Skellen Michael Ireland, seeing Luke, Rey. Oh, my goodness. Maybe they just, you know, wanted to announce something because they pushed in. They wanted to not let the fans be worried and know, we started this, guys. We got this. Don't worry. Oh, my goodness, guys. I'm going to be clicking on this over and over until I get an official teaser trailer, which will be probably in a year from December, once when Rogue One's out. Feels so good, guys, to get this, though. Let me know what you guys thought. You guys thought this was something like, yeah, or did you guys enjoy it too? You know, let me know in the comments. And until 500 subscribers, guys, lap smart repeat.